Hello, hello, hello everyone. It's me. Maybe you're wondering why I'm wearing this fish shield. It's actually personalized. I made this myself. Well, today I will teach you how I make this. Kasi, if you really wear this, you can wear your gown or any other clothes. Wala lang. Just to be more nice, more elegant. Okay, guys. Come join with me and I will teach you how it is made. Let's
go. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, okay, okay.
Gagawa tayo ng fish shields na unique. Ito yung gagamitin natin. Tapos, ito po yung mga materials. May mga beads tayo na binili ko, specialized. Yun, personalized actually. Ipikita niyo yan. Bumili din ako ng bimeter na parang thread but with design kasi may kaibigan ko mahilig sa violet. Saka na lang natin panuhin yung violet after. I will do first with the crystal or how do you call this? The beads. Ganito po yun. Nakikita nyo, ito yung fish shield. Mayroon kasing, anong tawag dun? Yung, parang eyeglass lang. Which is, I know, parang sa Pilipinas, it's not allowed. But here, it's allowed. I'm in Qatar now. So, but for this time, I will use this basic. Gagawin natin ng isang very unique na design. Gagawa ako para pag sa labas ko, magaganyan ako, may mga design siya. So, gagawin ko dito, igaganyan ko. Yan o. But the blue will be seen. So, ano kaya guys? Try natin with the black. Kung maganda ba siya tingnan. Okay. I need pala scissor. Hindi pala kompleto yung materials ko. Oh my God. Hindi. Kailangan ko ng scissor. So, balikan ko kayo guys. Okay, I'm back. Nadala na akong scissor. Tsaka ito para sa mga konti small beads. I will put here, you see, ay, nahulog. I will put here my beads. Let me put that in. I will show you guys. This, I don't know. Natapon yung isa kasi. Wait, ha? You can see guys, small, small pieces. You don't see, I think. I'll show you. Kukuha lang ako ng small, small piece. Kasi masyado siyang too tiny. See? Very small. Kita nyo? So, I'll just get small from here. Kaya I use this to hold. Okay? I will create for those who don't start my video. For your just a short information, I will make beads with the design in my fish shields. Okay, so I have small, very tiny, and I have also the medium size. Okay, I just put it here. You see, so it's mixed with small and medium. Also, this one. If you can see, this is also a bead, but it's cut into half. Designed for, see? You can see this. It's just half. So it's easy to stick on. See? It's like this. Okay? I will just get small part. Okay, so easy to pick. I'll just pick it here and glue here. You get it? It's very tiny, but you will see the design. Yeah, that's why I called watch and learn. Okay, after the finished product, then you will be amazed what design you can make. It's like an art, because fish shields, everybody's using fish shields, even here in Qatar, even already slow down. Oh, but still we need to wear fish shields. Okay, as you can see, I will put small part so that easy to get. Okay, this one I bought it in, you see, I bought it in somewhere in Sukwaki. Okay, so this time I will show you how I will do it. Okay, so I will do like this. Pakpan natin yung fish shields. We need to cover the blue one. Okay. We have to cut it. By the way guys, I use the double-sided, okay? It's double-sided. Meaning to say, it will be stick both side. Okay, then I will use this in the front. Okay, we will detach the other part. Okay, because this is double sided. Okay. And we will cut this. We will put it here. Lagyan natin ng extension. Ano kaya? Dito. Okay. Like this. And then we will attach this also here. What do you think, guys? Tama? Siyempre, kailangan natin ng matibay na. Pwede naman gaganyan lang muna for the meantime. Kasi masasayangan ako sa ano eh. No? Sa design and sa, you know, churbalu. Ayan. Because we're using the glow, I'm afraid it will not, how do you call this? It's not enough actually. Because the glue is just short. But we will see what we can do. Ayan. Pwede naman tayong gumamit ng ano, but this time, we can use also this. It's more stick. Right? It's more stick. So, kailangan natin butasin. We have to. Okay. And we'll put this. Ayan. Kailangan natin. Gusto ko ngay ganyan eh. But I'm not sure this scissor will fit. Pwede naman pala. See? So intended talaga siya. Guys. Okay? So this is, meaning to say, easy to cut. Because I'm using ordinary scissors. As you can see, guys. So natabunan na yung fish shells. Okay? So this time, we will do this. And this. Yeah. Para maganda siyang tingnan. Okay. Umikip na siya, oh. It's stick. It's a good thing. It's stick. But how this I cut, I don't know. Kasi ano siya, eh. See? What this? Well, I don't know how this to cut. Just need more. Here. Here like this. This. Okay. Parang over na yata if I do like this. What do you think? Over na ba, guys? Over na ba siya? What do you think, guys? Parang masyado naman siyang over. Ito na lang kaya. Okay. I will make a design from here. So let's say lagay ako dito ng ganyan. No, because we will put it like this. So yung design andito lang. This side and also this side. Okay? So what I will make, yes, here. Tapos lagyan natin siya ng, kasi pag maganyan siya, so dito siya, right? So dito siya. Okay, I will start with this. Di siya dumikit. Oh my God. Why? Because kapag hindi siya dumikit, meaning ay need time. Saan pala siya dumikit? Ibig sabihin, kasi need time siya eh. So hindi siya dumikit, what to do? Pero ito, didikit kaya, try natin. So, ito yung sabihin hey. Hindi siya didikit. Kayo ng mga design guys. Sira natin. We have to close this para hindi siya smoke pala. Okay. You see, I make design. The thing is still wet. Okay. Next. So, yung dapat dito din. Kasi yung angel. Try kaya. Try natin. We'll try. Give a try. Kasi hindi siya dumikit. Hopefully, is mandidikit. You think? Gawin natin. Okay, pwede yung pagbigay ko pa. Ayan. Okay. We move to another design. Kita nyo ba guys? I think it's too much.
for this. Can you see?
very hard process, guys. Okay, check. Thank you. Uban na may guys. Naluto na. This we want. Sana. Eh. Yan. So guys, I made the finished product. This is it. And we will try. I can wear my gown. Maybe I can wear my gown, so? Papasa na ba yung design ko? Medyo makapal here. But this is just my ideas. Maybe soon I can create more.
Oh, you're so funny.
And I will do some other design.
Hello?
Yeah, because this face shields is like personalized. See? Hindi naman ako nahirapan mag-ano. It's very nice. Just need time and effort. Kaya yun. So what do you think? Pwede na? Okay guys, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Da 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 da.